what we're trying to do is we're teaching 100,000 kids how to code at home, trying to figure out a way to supplement what's going on through our Code a Second Language program and doing it in Spanish as well, taking the pressure off parents, you know, being able to connect. And I have to say, there's another big issue is the gap in terms of what I call the tech equity gap. If you don't have access to a device, if you don't have access to Wi-Fi, which Latino and Black students are most likely to have that issue. We did a study with the Student Research Foundation that found that Latinos were most likely to say they couldn't finish their homework because of access, lack of access to Wi-Fi and tech. Most likely to say their grades suffered. Most likely to say that they did their college applications or homework on a cell phone. And working off of like a McDonald's or something where they would lean up against the wall and do their work. And here's another one that we found in this study. We found that teachers said that Latino parents were the most difficult to get to communicate with, not because of a language issue, because of lack of access to Wi-Fi. So we have to look at that inequity for Latinos and African-American students and rural students. That is big, big part of this, because it was an issue before COVID, and it's a bigger issue now during COVID, when that is their lifeline to education and for their parents to the workforce.